So this is the coin trick. You can see I've got so I got a coin in each hand like that. And amazingly, they both come into one. Wow, cool trick.